It's been another record-breaking year for Events Cinema, with 13 events selling between 100,000 and 250,000 tickets. Cinema Live have won one award for André Rieu's 2014 Maastricht concert. Pathé Live take home two awards for their live broadcast of the Bolshoi Ballet's Swan Lake and The Nutcracker. A mixture of rock music, fine art and opera gave Arts Alliance their four bronze awards this year. But the big winners in the bronze category were Fathom Events, who've won seven awards this year for a stunning mix of anime, documentary, pop music, drama and classic cinema. Congratulations to all our bronze winners. There were two winners of the ECA Box Office Silver Awards this year for cinema events which sold between 250,000 and half a million tickets in the 12 months to June this year. The first, Monty Python Live Almost by Picture House Entertainment. The second is The Dropbox by Fathom Events. The power of pop music to reach huge audiences hasn't diminished over the decades, and Events Cinema can bring it to fans in a unique and compelling way. Word is spreading, and it's generating phenomenal rewards at the box office. Last year, one event stood head and shoulders above the rest. Ladies and gentlemen, the only winner of the ECA Gold Box Office Award for selling more than half a million tickets last year. Arts Alliance, for One Direction, where we are.